Groove files are a great way to change the timing and feeling of clips in live. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can use them. The timing and feel of all clips can be changed by using grooves. Select a groove from the folder Swing and Groove in the Core library and simply drag and drop it onto a clip. I can choose several groove files and drag and drop them into the groove pool directly below the browser. With these groove files added, I can now go to the Groove Chooser in the detail view of a clip and select which groove I'd like to use. You'll also notice that each groove file has 5 parameters that you can adjust to further change the timing and feel of that groove. The velocity adjusts how much the velocity of the notes in clips will be affected by the velocity information of a groove file. The slider can go from plus 100 to minus 100. When the value is negative, the effect of the groove on velocity will be reversed. Loud notes will play quieter, and quieter notes will play louder. Random adjusts how much random timing is applied to clips. You can hear this take the most effect at high levels. At low levels, it's good for humanizing strongly quantized clip material. Timing allows you to adjust how much a groove will affect any clips that are using it. Quantize adjusts the amount of quantization applied before the groove is applied. The resolution of quantization is set by using the bass chooser to the left of it. The bass chooser sets the timing resolution for which the groove will then take effect. So when set to 16th notes, every 16th note in the groove will affect every 16th note in the clip. The global amount scales the overall intensity of all the parameters of a groove file. If the slider is over 100%, then these parameters will be exaggerated even more. Let's have a look at the next track, which contains an audio clip of a drum loop. In the detail view of an audio clip, there is also a groove chooser where I can select the groove files to apply grooves to an audio clip. You can also extract grooves from audio or MIDI clips by simply right-clicking the clip and selecting Extract Groove. You can extract grooves from one or several clips at a time. Live will analyze the timing and feeling of that particular clip and add it to the groove pool. Once added to the groove pool, the groove can then be renamed and saved to the user library. With the new groove saved to my user library, I can now apply this groove to my MIDI clip in the other track. When grooves are applied to clips, they're non-destructive. In other words, they do not permanently alter the contents of a clip. However, if you press the commit button under the groove chooser in the detail view, this will permanently apply the groove to the contents of the clip.